click anywhere in the scene, wherever your heart desires. Well done. If you left-click an object, then your character will perform an action determined by the context. Now click on that big lever. The robot has used the lever, as this seemed logical to him. Now click the lever with your right mouse button so that the robot looks at it right.